city and country?
Yes, I can. My name is Arild Inge Johansen, and I come from Norway, and I study in Oslo at the BI Norwegian Business School.
Can you please compare Sechem and your university?
The main difference between Sechem and my own university is the size, I think. Sechem is like really small and intimate, and my school is a lot bigger. And I think it's an advantage, the size of Sechem, because you get a more personal relationship with both the school and also the teachers and the advisors, and I think that's a really good thing.
Can you tell me what's the most interesting thing you have learned at Sechem?
I think the most interesting part is getting to know the Croatian culture, which is rather different from the Norwegian culture. And I think in a positive way, because the way of life is really more relaxed in Croatia, and I think that's really comfortable. So that's maybe the main thing.
Would you recommend Sechem to your friends and colleagues?
Of course, I would do that, because it's a great school and you get to learn a lot, both educationally, and you also get to learn about Croatia and the Croatian culture and the Croatian people, which are really friendly, by the way. So I think it's you're welcome. So I think it's a great opportunity, and I would definitely recommend it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.